Hello. Today on April 11th, along the Kama River, which flows through the Kyoto, Japan, and in between famous sakuras, you can see many other plants flowering. And these plants include the bay leaf. Not so remarkable as sakuras, but also extremely attractive in the springtime, and also very important spice. Not in a Japanese cuisine though, but in European cuisines, one of the most commonly used spices in the food. So this is how bay leaf is flowering. For plants from bay leaf family, Lauraceae, it is always interesting to follow the rhythm of flowering. For example, bay leaf, Laurus itself, stays with flower buds and leaves whole winter, and only in the springs these buds will open, and I believe that quite soon some leaves will go down and some new leaves will appear through the buds. So all different groups of Lauraceae have different rhythm of flowering and the leaf fall. It's one of remarkable features of the family. So Laurus from Lauraceae family is kind of interesting example to show you the main characters of the bay leaf family. And you can see stamens which open in a very interesting way, open with valves. So these valves opening stamens with simplistic perianths in the small fascicles nearby the basements of leaves is a good character which allows you to understand Lauraceae. Another interesting one, of course, is the presence of ethereal oils, so exactly why we use bay leaves as a spice. But this is not characteristic for whole family. Sometimes that spicy odor is so weak that you cannot realize it exists or not. But anyway, this is very spicy, and the plant is again one of important component of cuisines in many different countries of the world. What is always bothering me a bit about bay leaf is how this spiciness, the richness of ethereal oils, does not prevent the plant to be covered with multiple fungi, scale insects, and so far. So Laurus is one of the most infested plants around the world. I'm not sure why is it. Maybe long years of cultivation will, facilitate accumulation of different parasites. But seemingly, plant doesn't suffer much from that, big density of potentially harmful creatures. It is how flowers of Laurus is looking like, and it is April 11th today. April 11th in Kyoto, time of flowering bay leaf from the bay leaf family. Thank you.